This is how my bakery goes. We sing the little doodah song as we paint the hearts. And doodada, and dee-dee-da. Hi everyone, it's Cindy XO coming at you today with some more cooking simulator. And last time we baked a lot of goods and accidentally broke our red bottle of food dye, so that is not blood on the floor. I promise you that is not blood. Keep ignoring it, passerbyers. Everything is a-okay. Let's go clean up our kitchen so we don't look like the murder kitchen anymore. Come here. All right, come here. Okay, so we are cleaning. Clean. Do I shift to hold? Move you vertical. Okay, so it's not gonna clean like that. You know what? That's good enough for me. Get over there. So today, we are working on a special request that needs to... Shit, this is gonna be in 2 hours. What do they want? A saturated tort? What is this? Okay, so he wants this. And we need a rush to make it. Oh my goodness. Dark chocolate, 200 grams. That is 200 grams. All right, and butter. We need 200 grams of butter. Okay. We're gonna melt this on a pot. Get on there. Get on there. And I need to go grab this thing because it's just freaking the fuck out. Stab it. Gosh. Stay there. Okay. Now get the egg splitter. We need 400 grams of eggs to be split. Another one. Oh my god, we're not gonna make this insane deadline. Like, holy hell, why? I thought I had a day to make this, and now they're like, 2 hours. Well, the delivery man's just gotta wait. Alright, is that four? That is four. Okay. Turn this off, because I bet it's... Come on. Okay, it's done. It's done. Okay, good. So in the kneady bowl... kneady bowl... let's get the egg yolk. Egg yolk. 5 milliliters of vanilla extract. Okay, so that's fine. And now the melted mixture. Come here, Mr. Melted Mixture. I assumed you are a man, I am sorry. Put this right here, turn it on. Wonderful. Store for later use. Okay, and an empty kneading bowl. We need the egg white, so get this shit off. There we go. Pour the egg whites in here. Wonderful. A pinch of salt. 1, 2. And we're gonna mix it using the paddle attachment as well. And I spilled the egg whites. Mother of a bitch. Alright, so now we need to break 4 more eggs, not use the yolks. Ugh, crap it. You know what? Eggs stay there. Because nobody ever wants just a full egg. They always demand that I buy, or not buy, but crack the egg. So we can just leave that cracked egg there because refrigeration is not a thing in this game. Awesome. Okay, so now we're gonna separate the egg yolk. Put it in here again. Oh my gosh, I hope I don't spill it again. Add a pinch of salt, 1, 2. And now back to the kneady bowl. I mean, to the paddle. Alright, and the same kneady bowl, we need to do... hot... 500 cake flour. I might need more cake flour after this. Come on. That a boy. Come on. Alright. We need this to go in here, so that's 200. 200, and then we need 100 more grams of cake flour for this stupid delivery. Come on! The delivery man's gonna be here anytime! Oh, stab it! I don't see them yet. I don't know what they'll look like. I hope, they'll have a big hat that says delivery man. Or lady! And a cat. Alright, now 150 grams of granulated sugar. So let's grab... Yes, we're doing it right. What dough are we adding? Add to the same kneading bowl. Is it that dough over there? Because, is this the dough? Oh, this is a batter. Alright, I'm going to assume this is fine. I don't know what dough they're talking about, so we're going to mix it. Or for later use. Yeah, that was the batter. Now we have this that we did with the empty. I don't know where the dough is. This isn't the dough. This is batter. Maybe? I don't know, I'm panicking. Okay, let's see if this makes a dough. Okay, that made the dough, that made the batter. Oh, whatever. It made something. Alright, round cake pan. Okay, so what, how big of a cake do they want? They want one layer that serves 8 to 20 people. I don't know how much this is going to serve. This looks a round one. I don't think it's going to feed enough people, but you know, we'll try. You get all the batter you want because you're the one that making this or buying it. 4 minutes and 50 seconds and 160 degrees. So 160 degrees, 4 minutes and 50 seconds? Yeah, okay. Let's be real here. Okay, I need to clean. It's time to clean. Clean. This is a beautiful kitchen now. Let's get that red food dye. Clean the kitchen. Oh, this is a tougher stain. Oh my goodness, this is not coming out well. Red food dye, you really fucking suck. Alright, that looks better. Let's clean down here. Yeah. Get that floor. Ugh. People are gonna be like, you cleaned? No. Cause they know me. I don't really clean well. It is my one and only flaw. Totally that. Don't look into anything further. Alright, this is ready. Let's be wonderful and check the temperature. If it's green, it's great. It's green, it's great. Alright, take the pastry, put it here. Now we're gonna slather it in our this cream that we already had on there. It was white. What is this? I don't know. Let's just take a random white custom icing and hope it matches it. That doesn't match it. I think it was this. No, that's not it. Oh my goodness. Come here, you. Get away. Maybe it was the vanilla bean? We were messing with vanilla bean last time. Alright, I need you to stop being on this, so... You're taking that. Putting vanilla bean. Taking that. Get that off. Throw it away. Vanilla bean. Vanilla bean. Wonderful. Okay, now let's dust it. Yeah, we'll dust it with powdered sugar. I don't know. I don't know what goes on this cake. I don't even know how to pronounce the cake. All right. You know what? I believe you should be very dusted. Very dusted. Wonderful masterpiece of a cake. Do you want to put anything with the pastry bag? I keep hearing a car and I'm freaking out because I'm like, oh no, they're here. And it's not ready to go. It's not ready, fam. Okay. Yeah, only good side. Okay, no, fine. We'll do it here too. I was gonna say only the good side gets the dupe flowers, but we'll put them on both. Here. See, we were nice. We gave each one a little dupe. And now we'll put a smiley face on it, cause to show them that we care. Show them we care. That is our signature move. All right, tab back. Take picture. Voila. Awesome. I have no idea what the photos of the days are. Sweet, egg, yolk. Okay. I don't know where to put this for the delivery. I guess I need to look that up before I accidentally sell it. I don't understand where this goes. Oh, customer is always right. Well, did they like it? Alright, they liked it. It was perfect, and it had a customer rating of perfect, and the baking quality was perfect. It was just perfect. They adored it. And I did great. Well, that is it for today, folks. We are selling out all of our little cupcakes and donuts, it seems like. And we got a lot of thumbs up. I think it was a job well done today. We delivered, we took our pictures, and we are still rank 42. But hey, well, no, we climbed up too. We're doing a great job considering it's day six. Hopefully, next time we'll be able to figure out how to change our bakery's name and get some better. We need more than three customers, gosh. And hopefully, we'll get better customers and more reviews. Until next time, I will see you then. Have a good night.